Hello, my name is Sadik Shahadu. I am based in Tamale. I am doing this video to show you how you can upload your videos to Wikimedia Commons, or better still, how you can upload photos to Wiki Loves Folklore 2022 in Ghana. We have shared these information on our social media, and as of today, February 1st, 2022, we have officially launched Wiki Loves Folklore 2022. So stay tuned. I'm going to share my screen to demonstrate how you can participate in this contest successfully. For this contest, you don't need to be an expert, you don't need to be a professional photographer, you don't need to be an experienced Wikimedia contributor. So all you need to do is to log on to any Wikimedia projects if you have an account. Other than that, just go to Wikipedia .org to create your account, or commons.wikimedia.org. These links will be shared to all our social media and WhatsApp groups so that you can have them in handy. So let's go. I'm going to share my screen right now. Okay, so if you can see my screen, this is the official page Loves Folklore 2022 in Ghana. Before you can participate, you need to read the guidelines or details before you participate. So here are the rules, the theme for the contest, and then the timeline. Contest rules for photo work. Contest, and then we have other content, which is Wikipedia and Wikimedia. We'll not talk about that now. Here are the prizes. Yes, 500. We have other international prizes that you can win if you participate or your photo gets selected for the international contest. So this is basically the landing page that you can upload your photo directly. Yeah, the timelines, we have a social media, you can engage with us on social media. Thank you so much. So let me go ahead. Once you are here, commons.wikimedia.org, you can just search Wiki Loves Folklore 2022 in Ghana, or if you have access to this link, just go directly to upload photos here. But before you do that, you need to make sure you have an account with Wikimedia. As I said, so if you don't have an account, just create an account. If you have, just go to login. Okay, now enter my username and password. And I click on login. Once you are logged in, just go straight to upload your photos here. So welcome to the Wiki Loves Folklore Photogenic Contest. This is the upload wizard. This is the only place your photos will be counted for the contest. So if you are uploading somewhere else, please be sure to check here to see whether the logo is Wiki Loves Folklore, as this link will be shared to everyone on our social media page. So yeah, now I need to select my files by clicking select media files to share. So I click here. Then I can pick them from anywhere. If it's from my phone, I can pick them from my local computer or any part, any place, either on my flash drive. Yes, in this case, I am uploading from my computer. So I'm just going to demonstrate how you can do that. Make sure the photo depicts folklore-related activity, not just any folklore, but for the purpose of this training, I'm going to demonstrate this. have selected my photo. It's uploading. So it says this file is a duplicate. I've already uploaded somewhere, so I need to select a different file. Select a different file. So this works. To add more pictures to this entry here, just click on add more to upload from Flickr, which is not applicable here. Go here, but this is not what we are talking about. You can also drag and drop your pictures here if you are using your computer. So if I want to add more photos, I'll just click here. Now I am just uploading this single photo, so I need to go to continue. Once I click on continue, it takes me to this place. Because I'm logged in, says that I shall select the copyright holder of this work. It will probably grant anyone the right to use this work under the Creative Commons Attribution Share Alike 4.0 license. So this is the license terms that you are sharing the file. That is for all Wikimedia uploaded files. So once you are uploaded, your photo is uploaded, you are basically saying that your photo can be used under Creative Commons license share alike. I'll go to next. Now I need to give a title for my photo. Make sure your title is straightforward and very, don't just upload with the default photo title. Titles gives the photo very unique identity. So here I can just say Sadik. It doesn't have to be like this, but your title should be your image title should be very reasonable. So I'm saying that Sadik at the brand of comedians gathering. Now, so the title should be straight and very, it should be clear so that people understand what the file is, not the 00 number or something. It should have some name. If it's maybe anything, you have to write the name very well. And here I will not add caption because it's optional, but I will have to add a description in English. Excuse me. So the so this is the description I can give for this picture. You can add, it can be short or long, depending on how the picture or what kind of picture you are uploading. So this is what I would, the most important thing, I repeat, this is very important because now we are always talking about how we can, get the Dagbani out there on the internet. So it is important that you describe this image Dagbani, so I'll just select on describing another language and I search Dagbani. Dagbani. So I'll select Dagbani. Here I have to type a description in Dagbani. So how do I put it? So this is just the best I can type. All I'm trying to say is that you should describe a image in your own language to help Wikimedia or the internet to recognize the Dagbani. So this is very important. Please remember to add your description in the Dagbani. Check it. Then your date, you can leave it by default or just select your date. Here, you have to select the category images. Loves Ghana. So I'll select images from Wiki Loves Folklore 2022 in Ghana. This is it. Then I'll select it. That is all. Country, then I type Ghana. Where was this file uploaded? Ghana. That is all basically. So this is how you upload your photos for Wiki Loves Folklore. I hope this helps. Once you are done with this, you can add location and more information, or just leave it like this. So this is basically how you can submit your for Wiki Loves Folklore 2022. If you have any question, please leave me a comment on this video or reach out to us on the Dagbani Wikipedia Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram pages, or just contact me directly. Thank you so much. So I'll just click on publish. Now I can. This item portrays this file depicts, so I can decide to skip here. This is not important, so I can skip here. Thank you for submitting your photos for Wiki Loves Folklore. Basically, I'm done, so I can go back to upload more files or just go back to the main page. Okay, so I hope this video was helpful and useful. Congratulations for watching this video. If you are able to get to the end of this video, I wish you all the best and thank you so much. Please share the video and invite other people to participate. Thank you. Bye.